Here at home, police are looking for thieves that broke into some food trucks on the island of Maui. They say it happened Sunday morning at the food truck marketplace in Kahului. The owner of the Hawaiian shrimp truck tells us a generator was taken along with cash. One of the vans was used to break through a gate and then was found torched not too far away.
It's kind of disappointing, and really my heart is kind of sore, not just for myself, but for our community that we have for the food trucks here. Just because we're not no big corporation. We're all locals, born and raised here, trying to make it.
The food vendors say they plan to add security cameras and better lighting to the area. If you have any information, you're asked to call Maui Police.